Good afternoon, sir. What's your name, sir?
My name is Pastor Francis.
Okay, Pastor Francis, nice to meet you, sir. So, sir, please tell us what you do, sir.
I'm a pastor and also a businessman also.
Okay, sir. So what can you tell us about the Calabar Carnival?
Well, the Calabar Carnival is a cultural thing that sometimes brings people together. People from outside state and people within state, they come together to celebrate Carnival, and it's something that brings unity and the, you know, love, peace, joy to people in the state. And the other countries are also coming. Once it's set and kick off, other states and other countries are coming in, and they always enjoyed it. And we in Calabar here, we enjoyed it. Even people in Akwa Ibom, the nearby state, they also came around and they enjoyed it. And it's something that they show us our culture and our tradition. And by the grace of God, it makes this town unique in its way.
All right, thank you very much, sir, Mr. Francis.
Yes.
Nice meeting you, sir.
Thank you.